scare today for a swimmer in Coney Island. Lots of people hit the beach out there, but the surf was rough after Tropical Storm Faye blew through yesterday. Lifeguards ended up rescuing a 17-year-old who got caught in a rip current.